Welcome back to Will It Shoe. IKEA has been around since 1943 and now employs around 150,000 people. GORAL, on the other hand, have been around since 1936. And employ around 40 people here at our workshop in Sheffield. For 30 of IKEA's 70 or so years, they've been using the Frakta bag. You'll know it, everybody knows it, everybody's seen it. The handle and the bag are made from recycled polypropylene, which is a little bit better than some of the other plastics that people still use to make things. Already a kind of cult bag, reinterpretations by Off-White and Balenciaga have given it a high fashion must-have status. We've seen them repurposed into wallets, bucket hats, face masks, and kind of wanted to get in on the fun. We won't be the first to rework the bag into a pair of trainers. A quick Google search brought up the Air Jordans and the Balenciaga Speed made from the cult blue tote. But we will be the first to be giving away a pair of Frakta sneakers in our Mellor style to one lucky winner. To be in with a chance of winning, all you need to do is drop a comment below this video with what you would like to see us have a go at on Will It Shoe in the future. The style we'll be doing is our Mellor sneaker again. I'm not gonna go into too much detail about that, so if you wanna see a bit more history, then you should check out our scraps video, which we will link in the description. So, we're gonna send the pattern, which is all in a nice, neat envelope this time, and the raw materials off to the workshop. I can get the box open. And wait and see what comes back.
Thank you.
Love. They're great. That's so good. Oh, I love that they're actually the whole fabric, not just like blue leather with a bit of logo on. Like that is that is a Frakta bag. Amazing. You put eyelets on these. Is that?
Yeah, we thought it might rip through if we didn't.
Yeah.
It's not the strongest material.
And there's less eyelets on this one.
Yeah, the eyelet machine did not like that. It were either too thin or didn't have enough grit.
Wow.
So yeah.
So sounds like these were a touch more difficult to make than sort of with leather scraps and the fake leathers we've done before. But I think they look great. Oh, they're my size as well. That's fun. And if you didn't just skip to the end and you actually stuck with the long-winded intro for this, then you'll know that we are giving away a pair of these in your size. All you have to do is like this video, subscribe to the channel, and then drop a comment below this particular video letting us know what materials or nonsense you'd like us to have a go at on Will It Shoe. We will attempt to turn whatever you want into a shoe, within reason. Man, they're great. The yellow sole is a really nice touch as well. I think that just finishes it off. Cool. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Will It Shoe. Ow!